Nikkei Daily Forecast, April 29th, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, gapped a little bit lower at the open on Monday, but found enough support close to 14,200 to bounce and form a hammer. That being the case, we feel that the market, if we can break above this little gap here, will continue to go higher, and we are looking for bullish pressure in order to start buying. Figure probably head to about 15,200 or so, which is the top of the larger consolidation area.